Hey, this is Nathan of ScanLister, and for this video I'm going to show you a quick demo on how to list 20 items quickly into your Amazon FBA account. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go to the settings, and here you can see the condition notes. There are several pre-written ones. If you want to add more, go ahead and go to manage conditions. I'm going to go ahead and select pages are clean with no markings. Here's a condition. I'm going to go ahead and select very good. Default price is at 100. You can either reprice later or use an automated repricer. Default quantity is set at 1. Cost per unit is $1. If you need to keep track of your buy cost for each unit, you can do that. For the SKU prefix, you can put in whatever you want here. I like to do the source of where I got it and the date listed, so I have Thrift August 6, 2015. And go ahead and put the cursor on the barcode box and start scanning in books. I got a couple books in good condition, so I'm going to switch this up a little bit. And I have a few CDs and DVDs. Alright, once you're finished listing, go ahead and select the List on Amazon button, and after a few minutes your inventory will show up on your Amazon account and you can convert to FBA and create your shipment. So I'll go ahead and see you on the other side. Alright, go ahead and go to your Amazon seller account, go to Inventory, Manage Inventory, and you will see all the inventory that you listed right here. You can also plug in the SKU prefix that you used in ScanLister, Thrift 8615 in my case. So go ahead and search that and you'll see all the products that you just listed. So it says 19 right there. So I'm going to go ahead and select all of them, convert to Amazon FBA. Yes, I want to continue. Select Convert and Send Inventory. Continue to Shipping Plan. These are all single titles, so I'm going to put a 1 next to each one. Select Continue. Continue. And here you have the option of labeling it or having Amazon do it. So if you want to label it, just make sure it says merchant right here. Go ahead and go to print labels. And you can go ahead and print this on your computer. With ScanLister, all the labels will show up in the exact order that you scanned them. So putting the labels back on the books or items is not very difficult. You can also choose to have Amazon do it if you want. In that case, it will cost 20 cents a unit, which you will see right there. It's completely up to you. Go ahead and select continue. Create a new shipment. Approve shipment. Work on shipment. And this box is going to weigh about 12 pounds. So I'm going to hit calculate. Accept charges. Complete shipment. And select mark as shipped. And that's it. So that's how you use ScanLister to list books and other items quickly into Amazon FBA. All right, thanks for watching.